Austin Edge trying to turn that corner with Shepard. Anthony Mietinen firing, save Smith. Rebound, it's just tipped wide as Mietinen got to it. And a penalty upcoming. It's going to go against the Lightning. The penalty parade continues here in the first 6.5 minutes. The hard around tip to the point. Niskala trying to hold it in. Back come the Wild. 2-on-1 shorthanded. Anthony Mietinen waiting. Shooting Smith, the save. Rumbling in, forced wide by Janssen. Jussi Jokinen beating Mazzaro. Shooting deflected as Roberts tipped it in front. Recovered by Shepard. By Krejcik through the back door. St. Louis given. Goal! Possible shooting. A save by Backstrom. Ranger fires. St. Louis had it hop off his stick. We had an open side. Rangers sense that. Well, the Lightning really gaining energy as this period's gone along. Roberts. Jokinen. Niskala fires. Backstrom out for the save. Covers the puck with plenty of black uniforms around him. And Jokinen getting to the puck. He'll start it ahead. Three-man rush. Here's Rangers down the middle. And the shot by Jokinen. A save by Backstrom. He'll hang on. Reitz moving it along. Malone with a heavy hit. A Steeler. Tuukka Stamkos of shooting. Stopped in front by Reitz. Shovels it away. Lightning have it. Niskala loads up. Fires. Backstrom the stop. It'll hang on. And we get Reitz and Malone.
It won't be here until beginning of next week.
Pass ahead for Chris Gratton. Cutting through the defense. Beating it back. Recchi shooting. Save by Backstrom. And it's tipped away by Shepard. Sends it back off Burns' glove. They've got to play this and do. However, it's Malone out of that corner. Trying the shot toward the net. Knocked down. Lutterbuck couldn't get it out. Lundin holds it down low. It reaches Ryan Malone. And the wraparound. A pass saved by Backstrom. Boy, he got good wood on that one. St. Louis steps in front. Back to Mazzaros. Ranger looks. Mazzaros one time and gets saved by Backstrom. Rebound. Oh, it's deflected wide. Ranger crept in from the blue line. Pouliot the first to get to it. And Mazzaros just looks for that collision and knocks down the youngster. Straddles him in that corner. Lightning have come to win a hockey game tonight. Here's a drive by Weller. He got all of that. And Smith, the pad save. Bergeron with a shot that's wide. Bergeron with it. Winding. Doesn't have the shot against Gratton. Brunette down low. So tricky in there. Smith with a penalty. Makes the save. Lost his mask. And for that reason, the whistle blows. And Smith objects to Brunette and his presence around the front of that net. Ahead of AU, out of his reach. It's got in deep now as it's centered by Belanger. Oh, shot by Belanger. Smothered by Belanger. Belanger made a miraculous stop and a rebound earlier in the period, and he came up with another one there. The pass to Gratton is chopped away by Janssen, and the horn sounds, ending regulation. Schultz back. Bodied by Malone. Niskala walks it and shoots. Knocked down by Backstrom. He's bumped by Malone. Janssen has the puck. Turns away from Ranger. Now coming late, it's Burns. Bouncing puck off the blade of his stick. Trying to get control and does. He's a big body as he turns that net and centers the shot. Smith the save there on Belanger. And Team Mietinen. A red hot start scoring goals this year. He scores here. That's the first puck in either net tonight. And now it's all up to the kid.
He comes in, fakes it, and then got that backhand shot and put it up high. Mietinen making a really nice move there to free Smith and then get the backhand up.
Stamkos to keep the Lightning alive in the shootout. He sends it wide, and that will do it. The Wild win the shootout by the score of 1-0. And that is our final score.